izquierdas.
I hear nothing but the wind.
Exactly. Nothing.
Right.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here. The thirst never quenched.
Thirst? For what?
Combat in the arena, Mistios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour. My name is Skura.
Alexios. I found a note that mentioned this place, and you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mistios, you could change that. You could make them care. And win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course. If you were to fight and win.
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
Tell me about the other fighters.
As a new contender, the choice of opponent will be yours. No slaves here. No hapless criminals. Just warriors with a resolve to spill blood for the crowd.
I see.
There are five current champions. Each one more bloodthirsty and ruthless than the last. You'll need to defeat each of them if you are to be called hero of the arena.
Tell me more about the arena.
It's been here for decades, but recently it's changed.
As most things do.
True. Fighters today care only about drachmi, not honor. And the crowds now come only to watch one warrior gut another. They're jaded. They want more than just killing. They want cruelty.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
Thank you.
Do you hear? You must have done well in there.
Did you not see?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all.
Of course they cheer for me. Who could resist cheering for a warrior legend in the arena?
Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skoura?
Manion?
Ah, Mystias. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skoura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career for both of us. Talk to Skoura when you're ready to continue. All these brave souls.
Choose your opponent.
I will spear Velos like a wild animal.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
It ends here!
Your blade, Mystios. The spear. It reminds me of long ago, of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
As have I, on the battlefield and in the arena.
You fought in the Persian wars?
I did.
What was that like?
Hard. The Persians were a formidable enemy. They had the numbers. They had warriors from atoll conquered lands in their armies. It took a united Greek war to turn them back. Anything less would have been total defeat.
A united Greek world seems like fantasy now.
Agreed. But coming back from the war was harder than the war itself. Meon and I found daily life afterwards to be difficult. We had been men filled with life and death purpose. We found that again in the arena.
What was the arena like in your time?
It was a place of honor and heroism. I bathed my blade in blood for years. But that was a different time, and I was a different man.
How exactly did you become hero of the arena? What did you do?
I survived.
I have to go.
You've done a warrior's job in the arena. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Choose your opponent.
I'll hunt Ivanti in the arena. Here we go.
A warrior in the arena doesn't have many privileges, outside those of pleasure, fame, and glory. Tell me, Mystheus, do you have anyone close to you? Friends? Family? Lovers?
I have people in my life. People that are important to me. Do you have that as well?
My daughter's very important to me.
Surely you have friends from your days in the arena.
I did.
What happened to them?
I'm hero of the arena. The number one champion. I've killed them all in honorable combat. They rest down the coast from here.
What about your family? Your daughter?
my beloved Anea. The first time I held her in my hands, I knew I'd never be able to kill again. She's the reason I stopped fighting, even if I can't disentangle myself from the arena entirely.
How long ago was that?
Years ago. Many years ago.
I won't push any further. But come see me fight.
I envy you, Mystios. You have everything to gain. Don't let it slip away. Choose your opponent.
The rock from Athens is about to be crushed.
You want the best! I said, do you want the best? Do you want the best?
Vengeance here!
Time. τη όλα μα βεσπότητα.
Choose your opponent.
Vasilis will have devoured his last opponent.
You want the best! I said, do you want the best? Do you want the best?
Or...
Sticky.
Congratulations, Mystios. You've lived up to what my own entire saw in you. You're destined for greatness.
Thank you.
I'm done, Mystios. I'm leaving. A life outside the arena gates is no longer for me. I need to move on.
Where will you go from here? What will you do?
I need to live life the best way I know how.
Will you see your daughter?
My little Anea? Yes. I think I'll see her.
I hope we meet again, Skura. Why do you want to leave the arena now?
It's because of you, Mystios. I finally watched you in the arena.
How long has it been since you've watched a fight?
A long time. But I'm glad I went back in. You've stirred feelings in me I thought to be long dead.
I understand, friend.
Friend? Not old man?
Not old man. Friend.
Oh, before I leave, I've set up one last fight for you. The best arena fighter the Greek world has to offer. It won't be easy. But then again, nothing in the arena ever is. Are you interested?
I'll do it.
Πάφησε πάρα αυτά.